There are some things which the government of Libya must understand. Africa is not for sale. We are independent from sovereign states. Africans are jealous of their independence and sovereignty. No matter how wealthy Libya is, that means nothing for us. And you cannot buy. There is no head of state. There is no representative of an African government in this room that's prepared to accept dictation from Libya. You better learn that. The philosophy of Libya is cultural and linguistic chauvinism. It is religious fanaticism. It's arrogance above all. Yeah. Arrogance.